First ferment in the Anvil Brewing Chubby. Pressure fermentation, I might add. I'm using the purple spunding, or PRV. And so let's see if it actually does do 15 PSI. And I think I turned it down, but we're right at 14 PSI, so that's good. I still recommend using a spunding valve, though.